so good to see you. We met before, but nice to meet you. Yeah, I don't really wanna be like what's my name? Do you remember? I'm pretty sure you have my number. So pretend we like each other like this room is so suffocating. Walking on ice, but nobody breaks it. Stuck in this one-way conversation. Guess I'll be here for a while. And you're blowing smoke in my face and telling me all about your paycheck. Take a shot with the fake smile to chase it. Guess I'll take another round. Everybody in this party's fucking fake. I really wish it I could say it to your face, but I won't. So hello, it's so good to see you. We met before, but nice to meet you. Yeah, I don't really wanna be like what's my name? Do you remember? I'm pretty sure you have my number. So pretend we like each other like blah blah blah. I'm so bored. Love your shoes. Tell me more on and on about yourself. Can't you bother somebody else? Raise a glass if you like me. Getting trashed cause you can't leave. Guess we're in this together. Makes my head hurt. Everybody in this party's fucking fake, and so am I. But I just got here, so I gotta show some face. Yeah, hello, it's so good to see you. We before, but nice to meet you. Yeah, I don't really wanna be like what's my name? Do you remember? I'm pretty sure you have my number. So pretend we like each other like to the people that don't like, you're trying too hard. Here's to the people that don't like, to the people that don't.
Hi guys, I'm UPSAHL, and this is my first, and I'm pretty sure the first, Homegrown session. So I'm very honored, very stoked to be a part of this. That was my song, People I Don't Like. And this next song is a song that I wrote during a time in my life where I was like in between tours at the start of this year, had no clue what was going on in my life. I felt anxious all the time. I felt spread so thin. I was all over the place. And I had this like ongoing list of things that I always like wanted to change about my life and my situation and my career and like everything. And I had no idea where to start. And so it was, I kind of went into the studio and apologized to the writers I was with that day. I was like, I'm sorry, like my brain is in a million places. I'm so antsy today, like just bear with me. And naturally they were like, well then that's our song today, is antsy. So yeah, let's go, this is it.
I went to the doctor, asked him for pills. He told me to try just simply breathing. My stomach's in knots and I'm physically ill, but I'm sure it's not what I've been taking. The world is on fire, I'm so fucking tired and equally wired. So am I to blame for my sick, frantic brain when toxic shit tastes just like candy? Lost touch with my friends, but the internet still understands me. No wonder I'm antsy. I bet what I need is to stare at a wall. Then one little text turns into a bender. Did I say too much or nothing at all? Now I'm inventing the damage in bathroom floor panics. Am I to blame for my sick, frantic brain when toxic shit tastes just like candy? And love might be lit, but I'm scared of what it might demand of me. No wonder I'm antsy. The world is on fire, I'm so fucking tired. Yeah, it's no wonder I'm antsy. He said I love I said no thank you. Got too many issues and to-dos and nothings to get to. So am I to blame for my sick, frantic brain when toxic shit tastes just like candy? And I'd run back home except politics broke up my family. No wonder I'm insane.
Thank you, guys.